There are 16 Aloe Veras. I already counted them all.
So what lesson do we learn from this story, my friends?